remain standing whilst the Bishop of Birkenhead, Right Reverend Keith Sinclair, says prayers.
Lord, on this night when we honour Dave, I stand with Dave and all the family. Be with us in all our remembering and in all our grieving. May the freedom that we confer and the recognition that we give bring comfort and hope and strength. Shape us and lead us and all our community in those things which will bring your peace and give us a future and a hope. We pray in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Please be seated.
Now I can vividly recall seeing the literally the hundreds of people queued
sign the books of condolences, which we opened at Wallasey Town Hall here and Birkenhead Head Town Hall. PC Phillips served with Merseyside Police on Wirral with great distinction for almost a decade, and it was extremely moving to hear the glowing tribute paid today in the memorial service that was held at the Anglican Cathedral in Liverpool. Dave was described as a kind, polite, very caring person, extremely proud of being a police officer, and that he carried out his job with bravery and professionalism, and never accepted second best. Clearly, Dave was a devoted family man, perfect husband to Jennifer, wonderful father to Abigail and Sophie, and fantastic son to Carol and Robin. And I know the family are deeply proud of Dave, and it was a pleasure for me to meet some of the family in your parlour just before this ceremony. And we hope that the award tonight will go some small way to comforting the family in what must have been an incredibly difficult time. However, Mr. Mayor, the award of the Freeman of the Borough, as you say, is conferred on people who have made an exceptional contribution to the Borough. And PC Phillips, without question, fulfills this requirement. And I know Council, I'm sure, will join me in saying how proud we are that Dave's name will be added to the Freeman of the Borough plaque that hangs in the foyer of this building, and that his name will join the list of names of honorary Freeman of the Borough. I'm sure I know that other members will wish to pay their own tributes to Dave, but can I say that in addition to honouring his memory, I hope that this award will also help us and enable us to recognise the fantastic job which all police officers do on behalf of the public day in, day out, and the bravery they show, often unacknowledged, to keep us safe and protect our communities. I'm really grateful that we've got both the Chief Constable and our Police and Crime Commissioner here this evening, so can I take the opportunity of thanking you sincerely for the excellent work that the police do for the people of Wirral and Merseyside. So in closing, Mr. Mayor, may I thank again the family of Dave, our other honoured guests, the police officers and cadets from TSS Stewards who provided such a splendid guard of honour, and the Merseyside Police Band. I think everybody has helped to make this evening a truly a special occasion as we award this honour and celebrate the life and memory of PC David Phillips. Thanks, Mr. Mayor.
Therefore, I am aware of the risks police officers face every day. said with sincerity and feeling, then they come to the most meaningful words in our language. David was killed, and I could use another word, just over 7 months ago. And in that time, our families have received so many words, deeds, and gestures of outstanding generosity from the public, large and small organisations, and not least from David's dear, dear friends and colleagues from the highest down. Today, our council has awarded David with an honour of the highest calibre. When we first heard the news, we were stunned by the enormity of their generosity. You only have to look at the previous recipients, all of them dedicated men and heroes, to realise the magnitude of this honour, and we feel that David will be welcomed to this august company, for he too was dedicated, and to us here. Most of his life, David has struggled to overcome difficulties, whether it was his dyslexia or illnesses, and not least his failure to beat his father at golf. We are and will be forever so proud of him. We miss him so much, and words are totally inadequate to express our loss. As I said at the start, two words can be so meaningful if said with conviction. So on behalf of David and our joint families, may I say to the council members with deepest sincerity and profound humility, thank you for this supreme gift and honour.
Today's gesture from the people of Wirral in the form of the Mayor and the Council is, as his father Robin described, a wonderful honour, but it's also one that is well deserved. And the fact that there are only 13 people who previously received the honour is testimony to the esteem with which he's held by all of us here today and the wider community. Like Jen and the rest of David's family, we miss him. We're incredibly proud that he's been given this award today, and it means a lot to Merseyside Police.
Standing straight.
and they all go out, never fearing the unknown. Their colleagues are also their family. If you hurt one police officer or injure them, you hurt them all. And as a police officer, you appreciate that your life and their lives and safety depends on supporting each other. That may sound rather strange and alien, Mr. Mayor, to those people outside the police family. To all police officers, it's a way of life. They would lay down their lives for each other, and PC Phillips has done just that. He's laid down his life for us and for all he's served. There is a saying, Mr. Mayor, that behind every great man is a great woman, and behind every police officer is a great supportive husband, friend, colleague and family. And certainly, Mr. Mayor, behind PC Phillips was a great woman, his wife Jen here tonight. She deserves our greatest respect. Without her support, Dave wouldn't have been the officer that he was. So to PC Phillips, his wife, children, family and colleagues, I have to say that this council will always be proud of you. We are proud of him and all of you, and he will not be forgotten by the people in Wirral.
Side door.